And down the ballot, it was a night of firsts for the Metro Council. All five at-large council seats were won by women. Now the majority of the council will be female, with women elected to 22 out of 40 seats, as well as the new vice mayor, Angie Henderson.